Hello, everyone. It's me. Okay, let's go. Let's learn English now at my English book. This is my English book. Let's learn English. Okay. Lesson 16. 13.6. Where? Listen to the type and answer the question. 1. Going to shopping. Go into
Going into. Into.
going to going out of. Going out of.
Going out of.
Going out of. Three. Sitting. S I T T I N G. B E S I D E. Sitting beside.
Sitting beside.
Sitting beside. Three. Sitting beside. Four. Walking across. Five. Running alone. Running alone. Six. Jumping off. Seven. Walking between. Walking between.
Walking between.
Walking between. Sitting near. Standing. Oh, yes.
Sitting near.
Sitting near. Sitting near. Sitting near. Eight. Sitting near. Nine. Flying under. Ten. Flying over. Flying over. Flying under. 11. Sitting on. 12. Reading in. Reading in.
Reading in.
Reading in. Okay. New word and expression beside of. Wait an exercise. Yes, I think this is written.
Written exercises.
Written exercises. Written exercises. A. Compare this sentence. Is apple put protein? Put his protein on his clothes. One. Swim. He is swimming across the river. Sit. She is standing.
Sitting.
She is sitting under glass. Under glass. Sitting under glass. Grass.
Sitting on the grass.
Sitting on the grass. Run. The cat is running along the wall. Yes. B. Write a sentence using this word. Is apple Boy swimming across the river. Where is the boy swimming? He is swimming across the river. Children go into the park. Where are the children going? They are going to the park. Okay, look here. Many English. I must reading. One. Man going into the shop. Man going to the shop. Two. Woman going out of the shop. He is sitting beside his mother. Four. They walking across the street. Five. The cat running along the wall. Six. The children jumping off the banshee. Yes.
Branch.
Branch off the branch.
Off the branch.
The children jumping the off the branch. Seven. Man standing between the two policemen.
Standing.
Standing, man, standing. Oh, eight. She's sitting near the tree. Nine. It flying under birch. Ten. The apple flying over the birch. 11. They sitting on the class. 12. The man and the woman reading in the lying room. Okay, thank you everyone. Thank you everybody. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and more new video. Thanks God. I hope God bless you because I in God we trust. Thank you. Bye bye. Peace.哎呀！哎，火车 is train over here on the bridge. Train on the bridge is running, walking on the bridge, walking over here. Yes, my English is not good, you know. Now. I say Chinese。各位网友大家好，我是水军，今天呢就在这儿随便说几句。哎，屋头还有点热，没得空调。哎呀，不懊悔也不抱怨。最近反向看了很多那些新闻呢，哎呀，没法，生活在这个国家呢，看
贪腐嘛，这些新闻哈，不是腐也不说真实的新闻，也会感到很绝望的，晓得吗？所以说很想离开这个国家。现在我想通了，多存钱，有机会了，等这个疫情结束了，我要去出国旅游，晓得吗？毕竟活到30多岁了，还没出国耍过，把英语先学好，然后再一步步慢慢计划嘛。《肖申克》电影里面，《肖申克》都准备10年的计划才翻墙出，才翻越狱出来，对不对？我们还是有个漫长的计划噻。哎呀，怎么说呢？这一生，生是中国人，如果死是中国人，就悲惨；中国死人哈，也就悲惨了。反正，我不希望我作为一个中国人。按中国现在这个局势哈，它大局势就是闭关锁国，为了维持统治。如果外国呢，我就坚信这一点。美国是围而不坚，我看现在世界各国的军队啊、舰艇啊，包括那些航空母舰，德国都跑起来了，英国大老远都开到南海来了，从英国开，德国从英国开到南海，不用说啥子美日澳那些联合40年最大的军事演习哈。怎么说呢？他们是要围到中国转一圈，不？可能是围而不坚嘛，就有点像那种感觉。你想嘛，朝鲜都几十年了，美军也没爪子，也不更不要说朝鲜旁边的古巴那些国家，对不对？他就你想嘛，中国要是动乱起来了，改朝换代了，那世界第一大难民国家，晓得嘛？世界你想嘛，中国是世界上第一个人口大国，数一数二的，对不对？难民也肯定是世界第一的，晓得嘛？所以说到时候就像荷兰一样拦截难民。把枪口堵到起，不准你出来，对不对？有这种可能性。以中国人的思维来想哈，我想国他围而不坚有可能。如果真的是难民，那世界各国没哪国家能救得到中国，晓得吗？没得国家能救中国。剿匪，我觉得不现实。以前喊口号，蒋介石喊过剿匪，晓得吗？反攻大陆，晓得吗？几十年过去了。中华人民共和国始终是中华人民共和国。19年以后，中华民国毕竟是在台湾，就是永远在台湾了。这朝代就这个样了。哎呀，惊天动地，改天换朝的时代，不晓得会不会来。包括现在这个武汉肺炎流行到这个世界上，造成了那么多人死亡。像我这个一个翻墙上网的人都晓得，这个事情是从中国出来的，产自武汉。他这个病毒就像 SARS 一样的，最近不是看美国之音噻，那个啥子白宫说的，在早期他们有很多资料，晓得吗？就是从武汉 P4 实验室出来的玩意儿。所以说呢，哎呀，只要中国这个社会存在，中国哈，几千年的文化就是一个食人的文化，因为中国就是个监狱，监狱犯徒的名字就叫中国人，所以说。要从一个不自由的地方到一个自由的地方，就像我一样，还是要通过自己不懈努力呀，挣钱。我这个频道吧，不希望红但是我偶尔想说下自己心里话，晓得吗？因为一个人有的时候也太无聊了，我也不想被喝茶反而呢，喜欢看就看，不喜欢看也就拉倒今天呢，就随随便便说一点屁渣拉渣的。反正说说我对世界的看法，我自己的认为嘛，反正这个世界就这个样，我也无能为力。反正做自己想做的事情，人活这一辈子，生不带来，死不带去，要让自己活得 comfortable life，晓得吗？我自己想过的日子，干自己想干的事，就是这样。Peace，我要学英语去了，再见。Thank you everyone. Thank you everybody. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and more new video. Thanks God. I hope God bless you because I in God we trust. Thank you. Bye bye.
Hello everybody, it's me. My name is Johnny Sam. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and more new video.I hope God bless you because I in God we trust. Thank you.